Man, I'm gonna make me nervous. Okay, local boy Jay, he's gonna be in this right hand lane right over here. Kyle, the Oklahoma Cat, he's gonna be in this left lane right here. This is straight David Goliath in the very first round. Looky here, guys, looky here. Y'all don't see that low action, believe it or not, it's in the streetcar.
Old
backfire about halfway down the track. Got the little quad out there, rigged up, pushed it right off course. Keep it up, keep it up. That big man turned up there, we're good to go. Now you can tell when the car's on alcohol. Car on alcohol, I don't care to sit here and run forever. Cool as some breeze right there. By the time he went into the stage, man, you can see he was lighting those bulbs as fast as possible. Temp was rising on the car, goes to hit it. Man, just a little too much heat in that motor. I'm pulled out, get the guys out of the face. That's, hate to see that, man. Part of the game, thermal management. Tequila. Oh yeah, see these next lanes firing up in the back. Oh, that little Mini Cooper coming down for the grudge. See, you can grudge race anything. Got a little Mini Cooper versus a mom from Highlands Ranch pushing a baby stroller. All right. Here we go. Johnny Santini, this is the Boogie Nights Corvette. He was runner-up last year. Jay beat him, honestly, by like, just a handful, barely. He went after Jackie Knox, if you remember that. He was number one on the list, too, at Colorado Street Outlaws at the time. On this west side lane, calling the Boogie Nights Corvette. But this yellow Nova is no joke. See that Impala wheel on the front of that Nova? Yeah, that's not just a typical Nova, you guys. Boogie Nights Corvette. Coming in and doing a little dance. Here we go, y'all. It's a sweet matchup right here. Both of them crazy fast. matchup. Case goes, no joke. Car shut out, gotta fire back up. Didn't get the best burn out of it. Car sounds like it's mixed a little bit. Persian matches, here we go. Casey getting in, let's go, get it in. All right, Nitrous Nova, Nitrous Camaro. No love lost here, here we go. All right, here we go. You can kind of tell, man, it was missing a beat. That just backfired, never good to see. All right, guys, you got to see this Mustang. So check out this Mustang. It was here last year. This is a guy that has everybody in this class hung out to dry. His name is Lance Kennedy. This is his wife right here, Haley. Hey, they are a dynamic duo out of Wyoming. He has a 118-millimeter turbo on a big block Chevrolet underneath the hood of this light Fox body Mustang. And let me tell you, nobody's held three belts in Colorado Street Outlaws except for Lance Kennedy. This is one insanely fast Fox body Mustang, you guys. He's number one on the list. Of course, he's got the killer Ralph Smith on the inside lane here as well. Ralph Smith is no slouch. Been racing here for years. Lance Kennedy, out of Wyoming. He has a big tire belt. He has a small tire belt. Every belt there is to have right now, the Most Wanted, and today he'll be racing for that Most Wanted belt. He currently owns that belt. Somebody may take it today, and that somebody could be on his inside lane. It goes by Ralph Smith. Big time racers right here, guys. The Mustang that was king overpowered the track. That's the first time I've ever seen that car do that. That's the first time I've never seen that car make a full-blown hit under power on the course. Wow, you put the heat to that thing, man. It bit just a little too hard. Had to be a ride. It came up on two wheels for a second. So the baddest of the bad, Lance Kennedy from Wyoming. Making hits here yesterday, putting out the best speed in the class, just goes out. That means that Most Wanted belt, something that all these racers kind of cherish and try to go. There's Lance right there, man. Glad you made it out all right. Everything's okay. Dude, that car comes on so hard halfway down the track. Like, it normally is skate. I mean, front wheels off the ground. It is just, it's an unreal car to watch go down track under power. I had a little too much of it today. And man, I'm sure Lance is upset. That car never, ever fails. And today, man, whether it's track, condition, service, or just so much power, he ran it hard yesterday. Who knows what the issue was. There's obviously a couple of suspension components or driveline components hung up underneath the car while it's not moving. So get down, something locked up underneath it, get crashed, have to come up, put on some rollers, get out of the way. super light car, man. Basically 2,000 horsepower. Alright, good thanks fool. We'll get those guys down. And out here on course, you can grudge us for $3, you guys. $3. Make sure you check out all the cars, the clubs, grab yourself some space as far as the vendors go. Say hello to all those people as well. The grudge match is on. Right here, Lance, of course, I believe the 55 is going to make a SmackDown track. And we'll be good to go.
Willie, I tell you what, we do need to make a couple notes. For those drivers who are in the staging lanes, we are asking you to return to your vehicle because we'll be running you guys here in just a little bit. So you guys jump on back to your vehicle if you have a car in the staging lanes. Also, want to remind you, of course, if you are in the grudge race, need to bring those $3. We are collecting those in the staging lanes. So be sure to do that over there in the staging lanes. Bring the $3 and you come on down to go grudge racing. And I tell you what, it's going to be a lot of fun, a lot of stuff going on at the KBBI Rock and Roll Car Show, of course. The car show up top of the pits, and our show awards coming up a little bit later today. I know Willie will be over there doing a lot of that stuff.
And then for the burnout contest coming up a little bit later, too.
Yeah, man.
The stage fires up at noon today, so make sure you're out there. Stage getting fired up about 12:15, 12:30 with School of Rock. Tell your band you want to see. Wait, he is on deck after that. Of course, it's Jacob Cave. That kid is a killer from Parker Band. He's out. Believe it or not, man, he's on the Billboard 200 chart. He is doing so many things, man. It's a treat and honor to have him here at the Rock and Roll Car Show. Man, I'm telling you guys, when you see him on stage, you're going to be blown away at this guy. So, again, that's later on this afternoon. Fired up about 12:30 with School of Rock. Make sure you're there for it. Grab yourself some tea, throw up a drink. Thank you guys for coming out of the Rock and Roll Car Show.